And Mr. President, after today, would you still refer to President Xi as a dictator of the Sisi throne that you used earlier this year?
Well, look, he is. I mean, he's a dictator in the sense that he is a guy who runs a country that is a communist country that is based on a form of government totally different than ours. Anyway, you may stop.
Are you concerned about corruption?